So we're back. I actually took a very, very small hiatus. As I wasn't sure when I wanted to record this again. Get the fuck off, mate! Jesus Christ. Rude people. Anyway. I'm not entirely sure what to do. At least on what to do until... Oh, I can't go through there. Okay. So at least I don't know what to do until the next psychopath. Oh god. Is this that one, cutscene? Yeah. Where they turn aggressive. I need some healing item because I ran out. What's in here? Ooh, wine. That'll work. Thank you. Thank you for the booze. Ah, jeez. Which is ironic for me saying that because I don't drink in real life. I don't drink alcohol. Like, at all. Should I just head to the food market? I don't know where I am going. I'll just pick this up for now. I don't know if I want to do any survivors this round. Because of how terrible the AI is in this game. Let's go outside. Are the convicts here yet? I actually don't know. Yeah, here they are. The lip movements in this fucking game are so goddamn awkward. I keep forgetting that this was a very early Xbox 360 game, and it shows. But I do love the convict's theme music. It's like one of the best in the game. Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother with Sophie. Sophie can die.
Thank you.
Is Kent still here? He is still here. I don't care for you. Get off of me. No. I don't fucking care. Ken can go fuck off. Oh my god, I don't care. I don't care. Kent can die in a river for all I care. Let me get different clothes. I think that's what I'll do. I don't care, Kent. You can fuck off for all I care. The only reason I would take your picture, so I could level up. Otherwise, y'all can fuck off. Where are the books? Because I would need some I would need the books. Weekly photo magazine. Oh no, what a tragedy. Sports. Camera 1. I don't want that. Kids Choice Clothing. Nah, I'm not gonna get this. How many times do I have to explain to you? I don't give a damn. If I gave less of a damn, I would be killing you right now. I should be holding 2 shotguns. I'm pretty sure Adam's next. And I'll need all the shotguns I can get to pick on Adam. Kent, fuck off. But I need a melee weapon. Wait, the katana's right over here. Headset died for a second there. Oh, hey, we're introduced to this mechanic. Lovely. This is a different kind of explosive diarrhea. Now going through the elevator will be a bad idea, so like I know I should probably at the very least have survivors join me so I can get the free PP for it, but not worried about that right now. I'm gonna go into here and save. Yes. Thank you for saving. Alright, if I'm gonna do. Actually, now that I think about it, if I'm gonna do something like that, I might as well do this. Fresh water. Actually. Is the barricade in the Alfresca Plaza too? They are, so I could technically do all of them. I don't know if I'll be able to get any of them back safe, but it's something. Look, I'm just gonna have them join me, and if they die, they die. That ain't my fault. Now. Top of my head is itchy. Fuck off, Kent. Don't make me kill you all the rest of the way. Don't care, Kent. Oh boy. I don't care what's professional or not of me, Kent. Did I accidentally cut Otis off? And he's gonna yell at me about it. Wait, why is he starting it again? See them in the distance. Ah. I'm tempted to find out. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do an experiment. That reminds me, there's a certain, that actually reminds me of something. There's a certain, there's a certain achievement in Off the Record that I just realized I have no idea how I could possibly get it. Mostly because it's the achievement of having the character Denise, the first survivor you meet in the game, fight Sergeant Boyd, which is the last nearly the last psychopath of the game. How do you do that? Fuck off me. Do I need to do something? To go test my very, very fucked up theory. I'm pretty sure. Get off of me. Where are the barricade people? Hold on, I'm gonna go heal up real quick. I probably shouldn't have two quick steps now that I think about it. Christ! Get the fuck off of me! Hey, calm down. I don't feel like wasting... Oh, she got eaten. Okay. Oh, good. Yeah. Yay, a life increase. I wish I got an inventory increase, but fuck it. Oh my god. Why is it so easy for zombies to grab you in this game? I'm tired. I'm only doing this because I'm just tired of these assholes. Jesus. Alright, get away from my sacrificial lambs. Yes, I'm going to be using these guys as sacrificial lambs. Well. Oh my god, get off of me! You know, I don't care about Aaron. He can go fuck himself. Apparently he doesn't want to follow. He wants to stand there like a doof. Alright. Come on, Bert. We're gonna go take on a certain insane, say a different kind of insane clown posse.
Oops.